These are obviously difficult budgetary times, so we had to really sharpen our pencils and prioritize our spending, just like all our families back home have to do. And I was focused on education, both basic education, K through 12, early childhood education, and then higher education. And in the end, I was pleased to see we were still able to meet our obligations and provide additional funding in each of those areas.